And if that doesn't help explain policy immediately, not only will we help you, we'll send somebody out to look at it. And if you have, for instance, it's a negative, but if you had Chinese drywall, let's say you found you had mold in a certain area, or you have cracking foundation. Today, the term we use is subsidence rather than sinkhole. If you do have a subsidence or sinkage problem, we will lower that value for you for a year, and we'll flag it to see, Mr. Smith, it's a year has passed, did you remedy that situation? Could you remedy that? And the reason we don't say sinkhole on every one of them now, because we get quite a number, some of it is just a little shifting of sand underneath. Sometimes the water table went down, and the sinkhole, and you envision that car lot in Lakeland that swallowed the entire building and lot. That's unusual, but we will come out, we'll send an appraiser. You send us simply a letter. We may ask for documentation. Of course, our folks are trained to go out and look, and they can see most of this. That's any time of the year. Simple phone call or email. All right. It's funny that people think we're on a commission, which we're not. We just want the values right, whether it's supposed to be here or here. And you didn't mention that somebody once said, or you said, most people want lower values for taxation reasons. But we did have a couple of folks that wanted higher values this year because of the portability law. Because if you're a resident and you have homestead exemption, we keep, by law, by state constitution, your value only goes up 3%, up to 3% a year. So if the CPI, the Consumer Price Index, is only 1%, it would only, homesteaded properties stay like that. While we saw in 03 to 07, your market goes like this, our, what we call market. Of course, then there's the real market. So this stays here. That difference between the market and your capped assessed, you can now port to another home if you go to homestead. So because the year had gone and the man's value this year had gone like this, his spread was much smaller. Thus, his tax savings in his new home would be smaller. He says, I think my value should be up here, and fought for it. That's the first time we've ever heard that. Fought for higher, but he wanted that ported amount, that portability benefit back. So when the trim notices, truth and millage notices come out in mid-August, says, we think your value is here. This is what it was last year. This is what your proposed taxes are. Call us. By law, we are required to have an administrative review with you. We would do it anyway. It's good government to do it. Have an administrative review, and we guarantee to call you and be out there within 3 days. We meet that standard. So anytime you feel there's something wrong, or even we've even had people call and say, what can I do to make my house look better? We'll say, well, besides, you know, I want to decorate, want to mow and do a little bit of that, but we're here to try to serve the community for those values.
Thank you.